You're really going to be filming everything.
I mean, it looks like
human. It's human. What? That's not.
Oh, I like it.
I am Dracula. Yes, yes, the Dracula. I led a relatively peaceful life in Eastern Europe until that Bram Stoker fellow published his novel. Then everybody found out about me. Now it's 2022, and public fear, or rather opinion, has shifted. People aren't afraid of me anymore. They want to get bitten. Fucking Twilight.
Hello, everyone. Let us take our seats.
Thank
you for coming. Well, would you like to begin, which?
I guess I'll go. Well, I guess I'm thankful that my kind is flourishing now, but I guess I just hate it that they're making money off of TikToks. Back at Salem, all anyone had to do was point at you, and it was cinder blocks to your feet. And a public drive.
Yeah, if you think that's bad, I mean, just wait till...
Siren. You do not have the sharing skull. It's still witch's turn.
The sharing skull? That's real? That's a real thing we're doing?
We are.
Ugh, okay. All right, just give it to me. I'll take it. Give it to me, please. Thank you.
Now you may share.
Thank you. Well, all I was going to say was that, I mean, it used to be easy luring sailors to their deaths, and that was fun. Right? I mean, that was fun. I mean, now I sing on TikTok, and then, I don't know, I get like 30,000 likes. I get some DMs about how I killed someone's brother, or husband, or... I mean, it's not my fault, right? I mean, it's not my fault they're attracted to me, right? I mean, you can't blame them. But you know what really... What I really, really hate.
What do you hate?
It just gets under my scales. You know, it just. There are just millions of comments and DMs about how I can't sing or I know it's terrible. I mean, it's how I'm off pitch. I mean, all these stupid internet trolls. I mean, they tell you not to care about it.
It's not real.
I know, but it's just like that's like my purpose in life. It's just like hard to hear that I can't sing. Cause that's what I do, right? That's. It's just, I can't.
Some of them might be true.
I don't know about that. I don't think so.
Don't tell Siren about this, but in my free time, I'll make some accounts, you know, some troll accounts, little, you know, just to poke jabs at her and say she sucks at singing. But it's not just me. They don't call them internet trolls for nothing, you know. It kind of makes us real trolls look like soft teddy bears.
I mean, do you get what I'm saying, Frankie? I mean, it's just like, I like being on Star Wars, but it's just like...
Don't get up! It's just the real lead of this horror ensemble. Yes, it's me. The son of perdition. As they like to call me. Satan, if you're feeling lazy. Lucy, if you're feeling vulgar. Oh, and I do love me some vulgarity. I popped in on these poor excuses of evil one day and... Well, now I just love torturing Dracula. That poor excuse of a creature of the night. What a silly thing. Right, now, where was I? Where's the sacrifice?
Let's just get on with this. Where's the sacrifice? I need a new heart and a new kidney for this lovely perfume.
Everyone, calm down, calm down. The sacrifice will be here soon. Wolfman is bringing it. He knows what to do.
You're having that walking carpet of a mythic bring the sacrifice? He'd be more likely to keep his sacrifice as a pet than eating it himself.
He
I was fasting all day preparing for this.
Speak of the devil!
Morphe, where's the sacrifice?
Where's it at, man?
It's not here yet.
This is exactly what happens.
No, I didn't fucking eat it again. I did it in the fucking daylight.
Why do you have a drink then?
Because I'm fucking tired, mate.
Oh my god.
Contrary to popular belief, the transformation does affect the sleep schedule.
Probably just on its way. I mean, when is it
going to
be here?
I don't fucking know.
Wolfie, what?
Do it. You are the person that would know.
I'm trying to text it. Okay. It doesn't
work.
It doesn't
work.
You've got to
bring it over. You've
got to
carpool.
If I had a fucking carpool this late at night, I was liable to eat it, like he just said.
No, you can't eat it. We got to eat it.
It's the full fucking moon. I can't control my instincts.
Yes, you can. We've all
got
to
do it. You don't know what it's like in the fucking
air. Make it fucking easy, alright? This guy's gonna show up. He's got no other fucking life outside of whatever the fuck it is that he does. Alright? He's prime sacrifice material. He's a total virgin. Sorry. The little Mexican I had earlier.
I don't care what that little witch thinks that she can do. Frank and I are meant to be together. He's the only living thing that my singing can never kill. So, I should tell you something. Meant to be together. It's the prime time for you. I feel like he should just be.
Witch over there.
Oh, I can smell it.
Sorry. It's Mexican I had earlier today.
Oh, God.
Well, is he around, right?
Okay, I didn't have anything. I was saving up this, so I didn't have anything.
This group is falling apart. We should just resign and get the understanding. Ridiculous. They don't keep it. They do. And they sacrifice.
Right, lad. It's tough out there. You need a swig.
Ah! Holy water! What the fuck?
Why you got to be kidding me, lad? Must have been that insipid little troll. Always up to trouble, he is.
Oh, it was him. Why are you laughing then? And why do you keep fucking with us? Why not ask him to help you with the Trump ban?
Who do you think released all those foils to the FBI about Mar-a-Lago?
Impressive. But seriously, tell me, if you're so powerful, why do you keep wasting time for us? With me?
You just don't get it, Vlad. So let me explain to you, right? I almost had you! And your soul, all those years ago, you were mine to take. But then you found that little workaround. And now you don't have a soul to take. So that means if you can't come to me in hell, I can come to you in the mortal realm.